Greetings of the day, friends. This is a factory of Fabcord International, an accessory making company for textiles in Surat, Gujarat. Here we are planning a total rain water management program by installing rainwater filters on various outlets of the factory. You can see it's a big factory having more than 15,000 square feet coverage area. These are the rain water pipelines, drain lines. This is the MS gutter. Here we are planning to catch at least 3 million liters of rainwater each year. From this angle, you can see the work going on. You can check this filter work, filter installation work is going on. They have 5 outlets in total where we have installed rainwater filters. The work is in progress, but I'll show you how this all the collected water will be diverted. As you can see, the filter installed above the shed will have a separate pipeline from here, and the water which will be coming to this MS gutter line will be connected from this point and will be diverted to factory's water storage tanks. We can show you here. This one is a face of the tank. It's a huge water tank here of almost 200,000 liter. So they will collect all the water in these tanks. They have made a way for the water in tank. The water will be flowing to this tank. From this tank, this water will be supplied to the borewell which is here underneath. So we will connect the tank overflow pipe to the water coming from the borewell. So they will be collecting more than 3 million liters of rainwater each rainy season, where they will store the water and then they will divert the excess water to the groundwater recharge system which is there in the borewell. The said job has been done by Sri Someshwar Education Trust, Surat, Gujarat, India. Contact number 9374073240.